I'm Rebecca Morse at 10 South Street Studios. Family and friends of a 24-year-old man punched in an unprovoked city nightclub attack make a heartfelt plea for witnesses. A chilling revelation, the man who stabbed to death the Merino teacher drank wine as he waited to kill the entire family. And a gang of vandals damages at least 8 cars in Adelaide's East.